In the previous day we start the list of operations. We already cover list of operations like concatenations, membership and repetition. So today slicing. So list slicing means we already do the slicing in string, likewise that list is also slicing. So we can take some part of the list, it is called slicing. So here list one is equal to red, green, blue, cyan, magenta, yellow and black, list of colors. So list one of 2:6 means it start from 2 and it's up to 5. So 6 means 6 minus 1, 5, up to 5 it is sliced. So starting index is 2. So take from blue, then cyan, magenta, then yellow. Because the list index is start from 0. So 0 represent red, 1 represent green, 2 represent blue, 3 represent cyan, 4 represent magenta, 5 represent yellow. So up to yellow it is sliced. This is called list 1 of 2:6. List 1 of 2:20 means it start from 2 then up to last, because 20 is not in our range. So the list is the list 1 is truncated to the end of the list. So 20 is not in our index, so it take up to the end of the list. So it returns from the blue to black. So then if the first index is greater than second index, we already see in the string it is result empty string. So first index should be less than second index. So here list 1 of 7:2 means first index is greater than second index, so it will return an empty list. So next one is list 1 of first index is not specific, so it start from 0 then up to 5 means up to 4 it is returned. So here to start from 0, red, green, blue, cyan, magenta. So it returns a sublist of 0 to 4. Then we can also give the third parameter as a step value. So list 1 of 0, 6, 2 means first start from 0, then plus 2, 2, then 4. That's the value. So 0, 2, and 4 means a red, blue, magenta is returned. So then negative index is also possible. So here list 1 of minus 6 minus 2, so it here in the list minus 6 means black, minus 5 yellow, minus 4 magenta. So here up to minus 2 means green, so it start from green to magenta means minus 6 minus 5 minus 1 minus 3. Then if the both first index and last index is missing, only specify the step value. Then here step list 1, then empty, then final step value is 2, then it returns 2, 4, 6 up to the last, means red, blue, magenta and black is returned. So here then we need to print the whole list in reverse order, just use the minus 1 as the step value. So here first 2 index is not specified, step value is minus 1, then the list is printed as a negative, means on the reverse order. So this is the list operations. So next important topic is traversing in a list.